Hello! Welcome back, this is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Phantasy Star Generation 2. In the last episode, we ended up getting all the knee stuff. I got the knee sword. I ended up collecting a lot of items. As you can see, I'm ready to go to the end of the game. I'm ready. I hope you are too. Anyways, let me show you the stats. I got Rolf up to level 58. At level 56, he learns Megiddo, which is the best spell in the game, although in this game, it does take away a little bit of HP from your party members, but it is still very powerful. And pretty much everybody knows Megiddo, or just him? How do you know Megiddo? You can't use it. Does everybody know Megiddo? Oh, maybe just him. I don't know what that is. Is it a glitch in the Matrix? I don't know. But there you go. She has all of her spells. Everybody has all their spells. So we're going to head into the final area. And yeah, we can use the knee sword to go back if we need to. But I will not hopefully need to. And for this, I do apologize, but I'm not showing any battles for the final dungeon, or at least not many. Anyway, so I'm gonna go right and take the stairs here. And now from here, go left and take the stairs down. Go left and follow there. There's a branch going up and down. Yeah, there's a lot of really nasty enemies here, like, anyways, go right past the stairs and boom. Yeah, anyways, there's a lot of nasty enemies here. I would suggest, skipping them. Especially if you're gonna try to conserve HP or MP or whatever P. Luckily, you can use these covert ocarinas. Alright, that's not the right way. But yeah, I hope you don't mind me not showing any battles, because this next area is fairly tough, and I really don't want to have to fight a lot and really tire out before I get to the final boss. Plus, the final boss apparently is very tough anyway, so... I think we're getting pretty close. Yeah, so it only took me a couple hours to get my characters to this level. Not too long, thank goodness. Alright, apparently this wasn't the right way. Can I get to where I have to go before I run out of these covert ocarinas? Only time will tell. Yeah, it only took me a couple hours, and I really only wanted to get Megiddo anyways. So that's the reason why I leveled up. Now, where's 1974? He ended up leveling up to level 68, and apparently that's the level which you can... also, if you're going this way, you know you're going the right way. Anyways, that's the level that you can actually... You can actually do this spell 3 times, because it actually costs 55 experience to do. So give me just a second, I want to make a save state. Alright, so here we are. Let us open Pandora's box. Oh, well, you know what? Hold on a second. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, let's fulfill Elise's dying wish. Yeah, show yourself. Alright, so now we gotta take on the Dark Force. Alright, so I am gonna use Megiddo. I am gonna use you. I'm gonna have you use a Star Atomizer. And I'm gonna have you use a Snow Crown. See, the thing about... what the hell was I gonna say? This last guy here, he's a dick. Oh no. Actually, just defend. And you use a thing. But oh yeah, so what I was gonna say, pretty much the thing that stinks is that, you know, you can't use revive spells when you're fighting the enemy. Which sucks. You gotta wait till after the battle's over. This guy thinks a load of horse shit. Actually, defend again. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get rid of the corruption thing. So this attack, I guess. And you do this. What do you mean, raided the items? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, that hurt. You know what? Good. I'm glad she's dead. Alright, you're probably gonna go first. I don't even care, to be honest. And yeah, just defend. No, I thought I defended. Alright, see, now that didn't hurt as much. Uses another one of these. You know, it would be nice if what's her name wasn't such a shithead. And she didn't, like, be corrupted and shit. What does that mean that she's there? Uh-oh. Oh, good, look at that. Defend again. Thank you. we go. Actually have her use the moon crown or the this thing. I kind of wish I bought more star atomizers now. All my trimates. Apparently I didn't. Gonna die. Annie's. I don't want to use her her spells yet, because I'm just gonna hold off for the next boss. Man, why don't you die? I bought a lot of those, man. Please die already. What do I gotta do to have you die? I don't think this is gonna work, but I'll try it. Yeah, see, I think it only works on machines. This guy gonna die. Yay! The battle was too long. You know what? Blow me. How about that one? How about blow me? The battle was too long. Why don't you kiss my ass? Alright, so I'm just gonna use mono fluids and heal up all that I can. There we go. I should have probably not used that, but whatever. Anyways, let's continue. How many star atoms? Okay, I got a lot. Alright, let's keep going. Because that is not the end, my friends. There's still a wee bit left. But you know what? We're going to have to save that for the finale. So in the next episode, we'll take on Mother Brain or whoever's behind all this, which is Mother Brain. And so we'll have to check that out in the next episode. I've been Kenshin1913. I'll see you later for the finale. Bye-bye.